Finally, after years of delays, encouraging signs for the city of Green Bay that a downtown development project may soon get underway.
The final piece of financing for the Watermark project will be announced tomorrow morning. The $10 million project includes exterior renovation of the Yonkers building, a new children's museum, and a restaurant. Fox 11's Robert Hornacek has balanced coverage.
Downtown Green Bay has seen better days. Take the former Yonkers building. The site has sat vacant for several years.
That's not a good-looking property right now, you know, and it's tough to look at, but on the other hand, we didn't have the money to do what needed to be done.
Green Bay Mayor Jim Schmidt says that has finally changed. WEDA, the Wisconsin Housing and Economic Development Authority, will announce the final piece of the funding puzzle on Friday. The $10 million Watermark project includes a $4 million loan from Calumet County Bank, a $3.5 million loan from the city, and $2.5 million in WEDA tax credits.
People are going to say, well, okay, it's about time. Well, look, it's taken a long time. We'll admit that. But the good news here is that, you know, we don't need to find any more money.
The project includes the Children's Museum, a restaurant, and exterior work on the old Yonkers.
They're trying to put 10 pounds of dirt in a 5-pound bag.
Alderman Guy Zima says the project does not live up to the original vision for the area.
For better or for worse, they're getting something done, I guess. It's just that it's not the tax base, and it's not the private investment that they promised us.
The director of the Children's Museum says she's excited the long wait is almost over.
It's going to happen now, and we're all sitting back, finally going, you know, we're going to see the end in the near future.
Now that the financing is in place, all the developers need to do is the final paperwork. They expect ground to be broken in about 6 weeks. Construction should take less than a year, which means the project should be completed by this time next year. In downtown Green Bay, Robert Hornacek, Fox 11 News.
Mayor Schmidt says there will be a second phase to the Watermark project. It will include office space and apartments. We tried to contact John Better for this story, but we were not able to reach him.